The boy is known by the legendary title of Onion Knight. His strongest weapon is his brilliant mind. It is what allowed him to survive many enemy encounters in spite of his youth. The boy has supreme confidence in his own intellect. In a world that was slowly decaying around them, the boy traveled with Terra, a girl with magical powers, in search of their crystals. With the conviction that his brilliance will lead him to answers about the future.
Crystals have the power to break through despair, huh? I wonder what they look like.
Do you think we can find them? What if we do find them, but we still can't save the world?
Gods always have a habit of sounding pretentious, don't they? There's no proof that Cosmos is telling the truth, but we don't know that she's wrong either. Anyway, our only choice is to believe and move forward. Let's start with what we can do.
You're right.
Standing around here isn't going to give us any answers. Come on, let's get moving. You don't need to worry. I'm going to figure this all out. Don't underestimate them. Grab the bike! Yeah! Grab the bike! Bears, unite! Burn it up! Count that! Bears, unite! Being small has its advantages.
Count that!
Doors, unite! Burn it up! Doors, unite! Burn it up!
powers, unite! Burn it up! How's that? Thunder! Swords, unite! Burn it up!
Small has its advantages.
Storms unite!